reasons. I want to inspire the youth of tomorrow. I have a son. He's only 12 years old. I don't say a lot of you, maybe are 12, first formers, some of you are 6 formers, 18, 17, you name it. We're seeing life, then the peer pressure get you down. So you stay strong, believe in your goals, believe in your dreams. No matter what go on, you don't feel what go on. Make sure that this is a go on, education. That comes first. Just wait. Not now, anyway. And if you do, I don't know. Make sure to protect yourself. Because I'm only for diseases that go around. The big A is the one get that. So I mean, in terms of going away from responsibility and too young to have a child and all that, protect yourself because your life comes first. You have a world future. Your life ahead of you.
Love you guys.
Love you,
I know I'm a little bit scared.
30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100